Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Now many of you have been requesting fish recipes and today I'm going to share a wonderful fish fry with lovely spices and the nice masala. So let's get started and check out the recipe. So today we're doing a very simple yet tasty fish fry, and for this recipe I'm using the pink perch, which is otherwise known as Shankara. So first we're going to make the masala that goes on the fish. 2 heaped teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. Next add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 4 teaspoons of chili powder. 1 teaspoon salt. So now you can adjust the chili powder and salt according to your taste. 2 teaspoons of coriander powder. 1 teaspoon cumin powder. And 1 teaspoon pepper. So to this I'm going to add some besan or gram flour, just adding about 2.5 tablespoons. Squeeze the juice of 1/2 lemon. So if you're using more fish, you can use the juice of 1 lemon. So pour a little water and mix everything together. So you can see I've mixed the masala together. It's a nice smooth masala. I've used about 1/4 cup of water. It shouldn't be too thick or too runny, so this is a very good consistency. So wash the fish nice and clean. Now I'm going to make a few cuts on both sides of these fishes. Now place the masala paste on all the fishes and rub it on both sides. Make sure the masala is rubbed nicely into the cuts. So this is going to give you a lot of flavor when you fry the fish. So now that we've marinated the fish with the masala, let this sit for about 30 minutes. Now we're going to fry the fish. It's been about 30 minutes. Take a pan, add enough oil for frying. So we're going to shallow fry the fish. So I'm using gingerly oil here. So you can either use coconut oil or gingerly oil, it tastes very good. So after about 3 minutes, you can just turn it to the other side. So once it's cooked on one side to this lovely golden brown color, flip to the other side and cook the fish for about 3 minutes. I've cooked the fish on both sides. Flipping it to the other side, you can see such a beautiful golden crust it's got. So now the fish is done, you can remove it. So after frying the fish, I'm just going to garnish a few thinly sliced onions, some green chilies which have been slit, and a few curry leaves. So these are all going to add some extra flavor to the fish fry. So turn off the stove and keep this aside. So there you go, here is this absolutely delicious spicy fish fry that you can enjoy with some onions, some curry leaves and green chilies by the side. Add a dash of lemon juice before serving. You can see the fish is cooked perfectly and it's very tasty, it's very soft and moist. So make sure every time you buy fish, it's nice and fresh for best results. So there you go, here is this fantastic fish fry that you can make very quickly and easily with just the basic spices and masalas. And the best is way to enjoy this is nice and hot with some nice dash of lemon juice on top. Serve it immediately, everybody will love it. So do try the recipe, enjoy and share it with your family and friends.